stop. Stop.
That's it.
I can't see it. What was that? From the outside, you can tell it's an airplane from the outside. The paint job though is crazy. That two-tone? I two-tone my Maybach two-tone.
Behind the scenes.
Just got done with sound check for the Wizkid show tonight in Houston, Texas. Huge client, 2 years in standing. Then we're about to go to 21 Savage. And we got DJ Tunes, craziest DJ in the motherfucking mix.
You feel me? We outside, and when we ride outside, we gotta ride
Aquaman lifestyle.
You feel me?
Etiquette exotic.
You feel me? Everything exotic. You
exactly.
Feel me?
Everything soft.
You feel me? Any little change.
Uh-huh.
Enjoyment.
Uh-huh.
As you can see. Enjoyment. Exactly. Aquaman lifestyle. DJ Tune, Starboy, we here. We here.
At the outside. Alright, boss. Come up for here. Go MSC. I go meet you for MSC. Alright, I go see you. God bless you.
How y'all doing? It's J. Michael Akuma on the way to pick up Wizzo, drop him off to the airport. Let's go.
Proper link up with my boy St. John. I haven't seen this man in a minute, but we just dropped off the car. Show got canceled, got rescheduled. I like her breath. Yes, so we're heading back to the shop right now, but everything turned out well. Nice. Gucci. Is that enthusiastic enough? So yeah, but again, Etiquette Exotics over here downtown. We just fucking linked up with St. John. And we just dropped off Maybach and an S580. Hopefully he buys a car for me sometime. I know he likes Porsches, but.
Basically what he said, he couldn't perform because his vocals were messed up. So I told him, pull up, put your clothes down. We don't got the time. Oh.
So there's a bet right now. Since Macy's been on fire today, and she said she could hoop, and she said she could come into this den and defile my den, and she said she'll make money. So yeah, we go. We'll do five out of five. The winner takes $100 per shot they make, and she picked heads. So by default, she has to take tail. So. Tails, sign of things to come.
Bro.
Tails.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh.
Hold on.
Oh. How do you feel about that loss, Macy?
Four in total.
Now he's not gonna bet me on anybody anymore.
One more time?
I don't know. I literally made none.
That's what I'm saying. Like, Macy normally.
You're going all in?
All in.
Okay, let's switch sides.
No, y'all can rotate. Y'all can move around.
Comma lifestyle, man. You know this is the best in the game, man. Comma.
I think this lady is trying to steal the fucking Maybach. But I'm a psychopath, and I think I'm just gonna let her have it. And I'm gonna tail the car all fucking night long, and then see what happens. BTS.
BTS.
Shout out my boy Etiquette, man. Calm him, man.
Come fuck the spot, we fall off in the city.
Spin a little bridge, dropping a bag, you know, every time, you know?
Glad.
Oh, Rod Wave's in the house. Yeah. Brrr.
What's up, boss?
We're over here at Holly Airport. I think this is the second time we've done that today. We dropped off big call. We came back and we're picking up Kodak right now. So, yeah, just stay tuned. Crazy vlog coming. Crazy content.